Today, I have a message for young people. You're not invincible. This virus could put you in hospital for weeks or even kill you. We also have advice for individuals around the world, especially those who are now adjusting to a new reality. If your local or national guidelines allow it, go outside for a walk, a run or a ride, and keep a safe distance from others.
Zostań w domu, zmniejsz ryzyko zarażenia siebie i swoich bliskich.